you saw it, for Annalyn's sleepover party, I was here looking for a used hot air popcorn popper, and they did not have one. And now that I don't need one, I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. Now that I don't need them, I've got 5 of them. Good morning, vlog. It is early, well, kind of early. Kind of weird how getting up every day at, you know, 5 a.m. for your job kind of shifts your perspective of what early is. But anyway, it's about 7 o'clock. Well, about nearly 7:30. Just dropped Annalyn off for school. And now I'm headed back home. Don't really have any plans for the day. Figure I'll head home, do a little bit of editing, and see where it goes from there. And I've got some idiot riding my bumper here. I don't know if you can see that, but look at that, he's right on my tail, and I'm actually a little over the speed limit. We are off to get Annalyn, pick her up at school. It has been a fairly quiet day, productive, but boring. I got 2 of my vlogs out. And I think I'm slowly improving, so yeah, we'll see what happens for the rest of the day. Probably not a whole lot. I expect Annalyn will have some homework to work on. Okay, we are back at the thrift store again. Annalyn needs a box for cards for debate that she's not going to be doing.
And so I'll have research.
What is oratory?
It's doing a 4-minute speech on whatever, pretty much whatever you want.
Oh, do you know what you're doing yet?
No idea.
Oh, okay.
That's another thing I should figure out.
Me, I am looking for a used waffle iron because I've got some things that I want to experiment with and I don't want to mess up a good one. So, if we're lucky, we'll find one. Tons of waffle irons here today, so I'm trying out a few to see which ones work. Well, I got the waffle iron, and it started me thinking about all kinds of stuff I could do with it, and yeah, I kind of went crazy in the supermarket. So I'm sure there'll be interesting stuff on my food vlog fairly soon. Well, it's another day done. Nothing too exciting. I got two of my vlogs up, and I got some supplies for some ideas for my food vlog. So we'll give that a shot. And yeah, that's about it. So yeah, if you like what you see, go ahead and subscribe, and I'll keep posting stuff.